Hi, I'm Pablo.
My name's Tyrone.
I'm Uniqua.
I'm Tasha.
And my name's Austin.
And we're your backyard friends, the backyard again.
I'm Ethan Frizzell.
And I'm Albert Tudor.
And this is Franklin and Five.
Today for lunch, we will be having grilled cheese with tomato soup, buttery carrots, green peas, mixed blend vegetables, and choice of potato.
Students, anyone interested in continuing the FHS book club should contact Ms. Graham in the library at lisag2@wcs.edu. So much to enjoy, share, and learn in a good book. Online and remote students will be able to participate as well.
Let's check out the ACT word of the day.
You get to do basically whatever you want on your car.
All right.
It's a hands-on class. Plus, you can see we've got multiple projects going on, so we're not all learning the same thing at the same time. Everybody's doing different stuff, which keeps it interesting. Nobody gets bored. Because unless you're going to move to downtown New York City or Chicago, you're probably going to end up owning a car. So even if you never decide to work on one, having the knowledge on how they operate and how complicated they are is crucial. It's everyday life skills.
The class of 2021 TN Promise application is now officially open. All applicants can apply at tnpromise.gov. The class of 2021 application deadline is November 2nd.
In sports today, the football team will be hosting Independence. Kickoff is at 7 p.m. If you don't have a ticket, you can watch our live stream on the Franklin High School YouTube page.
Good afternoon, Franklin. There are lots of sports going on, so let's hop right in. Franklin pulled off a great win last Friday night at Spring Hill against the Summit Spartans. We pulled off a 16-play, 82-yard, fourth-quarter drive and won 27-20 at Summit, who is the number two team in the state. Nick Gaka and Isaiah Domingo both got interceptions. Taylor Spirito got four catches. Michael Robertson got five tackles. Connor Bevan connected with Carson Repass for the deciding touchdown with just 3 minutes left to play. Franklin is 2-2 overall and will host Independence tonight. In cross country, the Franklin girls finished fourth down in Alabama last weekend. Madison Lanai placed 14th and Ayers Leggett placed 18th. On the boys' side, Franklin produced four runners in the top 25 and claimed second place overall. Senior Hudson Hurst placed 14th and Graham Ferguson was 17th. And finally, the NFL is back. The Cowboys lost to the Rams in the big Sunday night game. Cam Newton rushed for 75 yards and threw two touchdowns in his New England debut. And Aaron Rodgers carved up Minnesota by throwing 364 yards and four touchdowns. And lastly, even though Steven Goskowski missed three field goals and an extra point, he did kick the winning field goal in the Titans 16-14 win over the Broncos this past Monday night. Our Titans are now 1-0. That was your Sports Minute. I'm Clay Tillman, and you're not.
Fall is right around the corner. Let's see what our Admiral's favorite part of it is.
I'm Grace Hawkins.
I'm Caroline Connor.
And today we're going to be asking people questions about fall.
Let's go.
What's your favorite part about fall?
I really love Halloween and dressing up and getting candy.
I like Halloween and Thanksgiving.
Definitely Halloween.
Okay. Probably Thanksgiving so I can see all my family.
Oh, I just really enjoy the sweater weather, you know, the chilly outside.
I'm Ethan Frizzell.
And I'm Albert Tudor.
Have a great day, Admirals.